I'm just trying to be a naked guy on a blue dinosaur trying to have a party, okay? Is that too much to ask? Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Lachlan here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Ark Survival Evolved. So, first things first, boys, it's better than yesterday. It's slowly getting better. Each day, I think I said this yesterday, but each day I wake up and go, is it gonna be good? And it's just like so much suspense for the first word I put out. And then it's just like, and I was just like, sick, it's dead again. But it's gotten better throughout the day. I've waited till 8 p.m., like, you know, the end of the day to try and record this episode of Ark. And I got a really awesome idea for today's episode. So if you guys missed yesterday's episode, we went over the patch and whatnot, so the Redwood Forest. We saw a Titanosaur, which was Titanosaur, I believe it's called. We saw one of those guys, really cool. And I don't think there's really much else to the patch apart from that. So then we went ahead, grabbed some woolly rhino horns, brought them back, made ourselves a broth of enlightenment, chucked it in the fridge with our lazy chowders and whatnot. So we're going to be drinking this today. If you guys don't know what it does, if you've been living under a rock, and by that I mean missing all my episodes, then that thing gives you double XP, no, 50% more XP, I should be saying. And that's going to be really helpful for what we're doing, which is raft grinding. Essentially, Choco pioneered this technique where you essentially sit down in a corner and just craft arcs. Rafts. Not Noah's Ark, a raft. Damn it. And because there's just so much raw amounts of wood, you get so much XP drops per thing. How much is it per thing? To put into perspective, 2.5 rafts. Two and a half rafts is the equivalent to a level 1 Alpha Raptor. So, yeah. Sick. Of course, this is after the nerf, and also today, I'm wearing my cool YouTube gaming hoodie. It's actually really cool. It's actually a really sick hoodie. Like, I wear it because I wear it in public because it's got leather on the sides and it looks really cool. Anyway, the only bad thing is it's a little too short in the arms, but hey, whatever. You guys didn't come to this video to let me talk about the YouTube gaming hoodie. This was about levels and XP, which we're hopefully going to get today. I want to aim... Look, I don't know how realistic. How much are we off? We're off 1,000 XP. That's actually not that bad. We need to make 10 rafts, which is 2,500 pieces of wood. Okay, so that's what the main part of today's episode is going to be, which is farming the resources required to actually do this. Now, I've been doing some research up on the Wikipedia. Shout outs to the Ark Wikipedia, of course. Big shout outs. I've been looking at to see what is the best to harvest for each of the three resources. Wood, thatch, and hide, which hide is the only kind of non... What's the way I would put it? It's not easy to get. Okay, so let me just break it down. Anyway, wood, pretty much we're going to be going from beaver dam to beaver dam. Just grab out the hundreds of woods. I believe that is the fastest way to get wood. And I'm going to be traveling this is going to be the cool part of the episode. I'm going to be using a lot of my tames for this episode. So we're going to be using our lightsaber because these things are apparently having the best drop rate. Better than a hatchet. Ooh. No. I think my Mastercraft hatchet would be better, no? I'm going to leave it with the people at home, but what do you think is better? Because a metal hatchet is 4 out of 5 stars, but a lightsaber or a direwolf is 5 out of 5 stars, but this is a Mastercraft metal hatchet. So I think this might actually be better. I'm going to bring one out to test as well. But yeah, essentially I want to try and get one level out of this, maybe two if I can, so I just want to farm as much resources as I can as possible. So leaving wood out of the equation for the start, we're going to need a bunch of fibers and hides. We're going to need a lot more hides. I want at least 750 hides. That's 10 boats. Interestingly enough, the best way to get fiber is actually those gorillas, which we don't have one. We don't have a gorilla. So the next best thing is a bear or sickle. I might as well just do sickle because it's kind of convenient, I guess you could say. Yeah, it's pretty convenient. Wait, why did I say I need thatch? I don't actually need thatch, do I? Yeah. For some reason, I was looking up thatch. And guess what? Brontosaurus is your best place to get thatch. 5 out of 5 stars. All right, so let's test this out anyway. I'm going to shoot this Dilo to death. And then I'm going to try and... I guess I need two of the same level to try and get like a... I'll just do one hit at a time. Wow, it was a one bang. Alright, so, Mastercraft first. 48 hides. That was level 2. There's a dialer over here. There's level... Bangus. He's higher than level 2. He's level 29. Let's use a non-mastercraft. Again, apologies for the blocked nose and whatnot. I can't really do anything. Yeah, okay. It is without a doubt proven that, because that was a higher level as well. Mastercraft hatchet. We're just going to walk around killing and, farming, really. Like, because it does a lot of damage too. And I don't want to miss any hits accidentally with a pike. Or I might just use the crossbow instead. He has somebody's inventory? Oh. Why didn't let me do that then? Now, the alternative to this is getting out your lightsaber and going around and using him. He is 4 out of 4 stars, the same as the metal hatchet. No, sorry. He's 5 out of 5 stars. But this is technically Mastercraft, so I don't know. But I think just because I haven't had him out in a while and because of the mobility, I'm gonna bring out the lightsaber for this one. I have to do like a 3-point turn in my own pen. All right, so let's see him try a trike out for size. I don't know what his damage is like, eh? Oh, he's putting some blood in there. He's, you know, he's working his way in. Not bad, actually. He's getting there. He's doing the damage. He's probably better than me, actually, at killing it. All right, let's see how much he's getting. 40 a hit. I should really, you know, test that out to see what's better, lightsaber or this. I'm going to test it out. All right, let's try this dino. Oh, the dino won't last more than... How many hits did it take to kill a dino? It's a little longer than it should be, that's for sure. Oh, look at these 3 Dylos over here. All right, let me help you out here, buddy. I'm going to kill every last one of you and eat all of you up. Yep, hello, welcome. Welcome. Don't you dare eat these. These are all mine. And I'm going to kill you next, too. And now you're mine as well. Whoa, the bugs. The easy bugs. The easy bugs. Oh, there's a Diplo coming in for fun. Oh, 79. Oi, you just ate him. What is going on? He's probably eating my saber tooth now, eh? Tell you what. Let's go this guy. Let's go with Diplo. Wait, put tame? I swear you don't tame him like that unless they changed it. It says put item in last slot to feed. Maybe you get like temporary rides on him or something? Oh, he's still out here fighting easy bugs. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, lightsaber, we need to bounce. We're getting low here. Oh no, did he just die on top of me? No. Oh, inventory's too heavy to jump. Oh, we're gonna lose him. No. Oh, passive. Let's go. Oh, he's too fat. No. I haven't lost a dino in so... I haven't lost a dino... I said a dino. I haven't lost a dino in so long. That hurt, guys. Oh, well, at least I don't really have a choice now. I'm pretty pissed off about that. All the things we've been through, too. Like, he nearly died once. Look at all the blood spots on this guy. Looks like he got chicken pox. Yeah, that's right. You better back off. Oh, he had all the hide on him, too. You better drop that. This is the first Diplo I would have killed, too. Look how bloody he is. There's blood all over him. There we go. Down and out. Now, do you drop anything in your goofy model? I don't like the... I mean, that's something to do with something, but I don't like it. Give me all the hides. 200 hides. All right, lightsaber. Well, it sucks to see you go. But at the same time, if you think you're not going to contribute to the cause today... You've got another thing coming. Thank you for the 48 hides, my friend. You will be missed. Dearly, dearly missed. You gotta spend money to make money. And you gotta kill dinos to make money as well. Jeez, you're like 4-bang these guys. With the sword, it's so good. Now I have no way of getting back, though. That sucks. Really does feel bad, man. At least I didn't lose the kangaroo. If I lost the kangaroo, I'd be mad tilt. Alright, let's not bother coming back to the base without a good amount of fiber as well. I mean, you need just about equal parts fiber, or probably even more, I think, of, yeah, fiber. And like I said, you could use one of those gorilla bears that you passively tame with the meteor berries. We obviously didn't have that. Could use a bear as well, but might as well just use a sickle. Okay, so checking in, we've got just over 1,000 pieces of hide. Yeah, closer to like 1,200. I've got some raw prime meats. I guess I might as well cook them. Screw it. I'll just let it, like, expire. Who cares? Actually, no. Feed some of my boy Toothless. You've been good lately, boy. Oh, wow. Your stuff has expired, fam. I guess I'll take your spoiled meats and chuck them in the... Oh, wait. That was not a good idea. There's an egg under... How do eggs are getting down there? The eggs are going straight through the floor. Hey, whatever. Not my game. Alrighty. Well, that's all that done and dusted. Let's go ahead and start crafting some of these bad boy rafts. I guess I'll get out the Broth of Enlightenment. See, the thing is, I don't want to waste it. It's like 12 minutes of just, like, going. And I don't want to waste any of it. So I want to make sure I have, like, pretty much as much as I need. Might could get more hearts. Okay, I'm going to put away the fur for now just because it weighs so much. It's weighing me down a ton. I guess I'll put the wood away for now as well. And the spoiled meats, thatch, flint. And I guess I'll keep the arrows because I probably could put a stack. Yeah, I'll put a stack away. And that way my weight's now down to 94. Oh, why don't I even have this blueprint on me? Even though it doesn't even weigh much. But yeah, I'm probably going to go back out, try to grab some more hides and more whatever. Just because I want to have literally just a full inventory of this stuff. I don't want to be wasting anything. I just realized. Where's my boy? One of our dodos died to a soccer. That's Bance. Oh, but he got another one back. Oh no, Chili Con Carne died. A Dodicarus. What's a Dodicarus? I didn't leave Joey outside the cave, did I? Because I made it out alive of that cave, so I would have taken him back. Where's my boy at? Like, what do you want? Like, I literally wombang him. Like, it's good bands. Really is. But at the same time, where's my boy? Okay, well, I guess while I'm out here, I might as well just try and get as much hides, I guess. I'm a bit scared, though. Like, I literally have no idea where my kangaroo's at. Oh, hello. I wonder if I can kill this guy before he tries to lift off. Wait, come back here. Where'd you go? There you are. All right, let's see if I can do this. One, two, no, oh, I wasn't killing him. Dang it. Oh, free hides are us. Everything you're going. You're going nowhere. Give me damn hides. And you too. Oh, easy bugs. No easy bugs. Oh, you're dead as they come. You're literally as dead as they come. 56, not bad. Ooh, yum, yum, yum. Oh, I haven't seen one of these guys in a long time. A little patchy. I haven't seen one of you in a long time. Now you're dead. How about it? Oh, level one. Oh, 11. Oh, the bugs, man. Never let the bugs win. Oh, that's a high level bug. Oi! Oh, I love killing all the dinosaurs. It makes me happy. Oh, it's good fun. Oh, hello. More hide. Walking hide is how I see these guys. Just walking hide. Sucks, though, because I should be going for these bigger kills. Like, a Dilo is like half a raft. A decent parasaur is like a raft. Yeah, it's like a raft, you know? All right. I love how I'm 25 minutes into the video and I haven't even started making a raft yet. Just been collecting resources. Hope you're a good raft. No, not raft. You're good. All right, just double checking we don't have any extra pieces of hide sitting around. Yep. Oh, any of you guys a little bit of hide? Oh, yep, yeah. Oh, the pelts too. Ooh. But for real though, guys, we're gonna have to do some kind of investigation. My boy has left me. Oh, there he is, Skippy. Huh. You're dying. Holy shit! What the fuck? Oh my god! You're dying? What, Skippy? No! We must get you to the Bear King. We must get you to the Bear King. Holy crap, Skippy! Imagine if I'd left him, he would have died. Skippy, no. Why you gotta do this to yourself, buddy? Eat up. Eat up. Skippy, no. I don't trust him. We're gonna have to give him more berries. That's probably why he nearly died, because he was in a zone where he wasn't eating berries. Can I, like, remote use berries on him to heal him? I don't even know if that's a thing. Well, it looks like it is a thing. Oh, his food's full now. Perfect. Oh, there we go. Skippy, mate, never do that again, all right, Skippy? That was pretty dangerous of you there. All right, rest up now. So we had a frog and all sorts of shit here. Just making sure the boys are fed. Oh, it looks like everyone's happy I did that. They're all hungry. Those berries are gone. You fat little stegos over here are just chomping them down. Jesus, boys, calm down. Look at all the eggs you guys are making, too. Wow, if there was dodos in the game or dodo rexes or birthday cakes, I'd maybe give a shit, but now I don't. Now I don't at all. You're useless. All right, I think that's enough hoarding of one resource. We don't even have the damn wood yet. Ugh, where's the beavers at? There's my boy, Mr. Beaver. How's it going, mate? All right, looks like you've got some levels. Maybe, oh, I should put it on weight. Ugh, damn it. Oh, but it's only 10 kilos on this guy. So that's why we're going to go ahead, just grab wood, chuck it on this guy, and then we're going to go back and forth between us and everything else. I'm probably going to go to my chest and just pretty much get rid of everything else that I've got. Because I don't want the extra weight to weigh me down. I want to be able to get more out each time with each set, so. All right, everything else. I'll keep everything else. It's pretty much imperative. I'll keep a sword just in case. Actually, no point in keeping a sword because I got a hatchet that does pretty good damage. So, yeah, that'll be that. And let's go get the wood. Don't forget the key in part to the ingredient. Wrath of Enlightenment. Better get like 2 levels off of this shit. I'm telling you. Might have to time lapses as well. We'll see. All right. Oh. Okay, I've got my hatchet for when the beavers come. Could always do a little bit of extra hide. Didn't hurt anybody. Didn't hurt nobody at all. I'm not hurt. Are you hurt? That guy is. Alright, where are the beaver dams at? I saw one down the... Yeah, okay, here we go. And we're just gonna swim to all of them. Can we access that from here? Where are all my mad beavers at, eh? Okay, he's getting slightly filled up. It's mainly because of my weight, though. That's... Oh, it looks like we do have some beavers that are pissed. Oh, no. It's just piranhas. Did they nerf the wood on these guys? It looks like they did. Nerfed them real good. Okay, we've got a decent amount of wood already. But not enough. I hope these guys are adequately fed. I don't want a Mosasaurus just to die on me out of hunger. That'd be crap. I must be ridiculously late to this whole, like, wood thing. Because I swear that this place used to be ridden. Absolutely ridden with just beaver dams everywhere. And now you can't find one if you're lucky. Let's go this way. All right, well, if you can't find a beaver dam, the other alternative is to just use this guy as a cutter because I believe he's like the best. Oh, look at that. That's probably easier. Damn, 100 wood. Holy shit. Oh, we don't want berries, dude. Holy shit. He is chewing through these like a monster. That is scary. The scenes, dude. The scenes. All right, he's too full now. But we're chucking out all your berries. I don't care if you eat them for dinner, lunch, whatever, they're going. Okay, I think it's time we start making some rafts. 30 minutes in, 35 minutes in. Alrighty, this is where the fun starts, everybody. So I'm just going to get these fibers out of the way. Just because they're in the way, not because I might need them in a bit. Just because they're in the way, you know. So let's remove anything else in the inventory that's not needed. And let's get this party started. So let's just get out as much wood as we can before it stops us. Which is a decent amount, very decent amount indeed. Then we exit that menu and we go raft. And we craft 3 of them. Now, I did put 1 level into crafting speed. So it is normally 15 seconds per raft. And now I'm... Oh, drink that Wrath of Enlightenment. Oh, that was close. Yeah, we actually will get it done a lot quicker, I guess you could say. Wait, 85? Holy shizer. I'm just gonna drop. I don't need them. I don't need the rafts. I'm too good for them. But yeah, already making a dent in our XP. Wait. Oh shit, we need 7,000 XP. That's doing dents though. That is doing dents. Nothing like making some rafts on a foggy afternoon. I might even put my next level on a crafting speed just to do this quicker. That could be pretty tactical. I'm not gonna lie. Let's just watch it. On a percentage-based scale, how much do you think it goes up? It's also doing like 1,000 XP, or I'm reading this wrong. I don't know. No, I'm not reading it wrong. Yep, we're gonna need more wood. I knew it. I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. We're gonna need more wood. Yeah, let's check resource-wise. Hide's holding up. Fiber's eating a little bit of a restraint here. They're dying back just a little bit. Probably gonna need to get some more fibers. Do we have any more fibers around us? We can't even move right now if we wanted to, though. Oh, wait, let me get rid of that other one. Then we can probably start moving around. All right, now can we move? Nope. Nope, still can't move. All right, and another one. Let's go. Now can we move? Yeah, we can move. All right, let's get some more fibers. We're running low on them real big. Okay. Interesting. The hides are holding up. That's the key part. We can just go run rampant with the beaver, rinse and repeat. I just want to get at least 1 level today. That's all I'm really looking for. And you can see our XP is going up. It's nearly there already level. It's probably going to be the last run. I don't even know how it's going to let us craft. Probably not too many. All in all, not a bad tactic. Probably one of the most reliable ways to get XP, I would have to say. Oh, it's. I just realized it's 97 XP before multipliers, and we have like a 8 XP multiplier because it's bullshit hard to get levels, and it's still, even with this, taking ages. All right, and there we go. Guess where we're going, buddy? Oh, you know where we're going. We're going into the jungle. We're getting some wood. Actually, I want... See, the reason that... I would probably get out my Mastercraft hatchet, and that would probably be faster in getting wood, but just having it all in the beavers just makes it worth it. I need thicker forests. Ah, I don't want to get any berries. This is my boy right here. He's just knocking trees down. He don't give a fudge. He's like, dude, I need to get some wood, man. Hustle is just there. All right, your boy's slowing down just a little bit here. He's probably going to get caught out. And one more hit, and he's done. Honestly, we're done too, because we need to get this XP going. And we're going to need to get some more, jeez, everything. Okay, I think this next one should actually be a level up, if I'm not mistaken. Where is it crafting? Yeah, this should be a level up. Let's see it. And do we put it into crafting speed? Like, no, I feel like they're just wasted levels. Although, we could just put those levels into another reset, and it could be like the level build. I just max out. Oh, that was actually part of the strategy. I didn't do it. Was to use a reset thing, just chuck all your levels into weight and crafting speed and go for it. I think that's honestly what we might do if we want to try and revisit this in a future episode. So let's just chuck on crafting speed for now anyway, because we're going to get rid of it and change it again anyway. But yeah, I don't think there's anything more exciting than watching some guy play Ark and craft rafts, right? It's just exhilarating content, to be honest. And we need so much more XP. We got 77 at least, but 78 looks so far away. It's just kind of scary. Kind of frightening, really. Because it doesn't get quicker than this. It technically does if we put it in crafting speed. It gets quicker. Crafting rafts is what I do. Oh, we're low on fibers. Oh, damn. All right. So I've only just done like a real small batch. And have a look at our XP. It's already, you know, somewhat decent. So, it's like, I don't know, probably say a quarter to a fifth up there. So, it's making moves. Oh boy, is it making moves. It's very dark in this forest. I would like to leave the forest. Because it's very dark. I don't know, I'm going to say right now that I don't want to end this episode until I get level 78. Just because I feel like I don't want to waste, pretty much I don't want to waste any of the extra XP. So, I'm going to grind... pretty much for the next little bit. I don't know what I'll include in the video because it might be a bit boring. Because it is a grind at the end of the day. It is a grind. Can't really beat around that bush. It is a grind. So, doesn't exactly make for the greatest content. But if I need this to do the cool stuff in the game, I'll gladly do it for you guys. Because I love you guys. Meanwhile, my boy Beaver just going head deep into the jungle. Just to get wood. Just to get the levels for me. Just so I can entertain you. Mr. Beaver, everyone. Mr. Beaver. He's the boy. Oh shit, easy bugs. Oh shit, easy raptors. Oh, that's easy hide. A lot of easy stuff today. No worry, I got you, fam. Holy shit, this turned into a clusterfuck real quick. I can't see what I'm doing. Can I get my vision back, please? Oh, drones. Oh, I just realized I can actually craft the rafts within this own inventory, within this guy. So that actually makes things a lot easier. I can just stay in the menu. Cool, right? Look at that. He's farming wood in the sky. The sky beaver. Tell you what, man. Not many beavers will do this. Find a beaver that'll jump and farm wood for you. Oh, look. It's that shitty cave we tried to get a dung beetle from once. Oh, and that awful... whatever the... fuck it was. What was it? Yeah, I just realized I don't even have to get off this beaver. I can just sit on him the whole time. Run a little fibers though. That's gonna hurt the team. That's gonna hurt the team. The squad and its goals. Of course, I'm always looking for optimizations on how to do this better. So if you guys have any suggestions, leave some comments down below. I think some of the optimizations that I'm looking for is hide and fiber. And if there is wood, but I don't know. I feel like I've got a pretty good, you know, deal with the beaver. We just run into the forest and we deforest everything. That's pretty much our deal right now. Did somebody say hide? Oh, we are heavy for some reason. No, I... go away. Alright, let's fight. Let's go. Let's do it. I'll take all your hides. I'll take you all on. Let's do it. I hear bugs. I have compies. But all I see is hides. Holy hide. So much hide. 85. Can I take him on? Go on. Yes. Go straight into a wall. Yes, you dumb, stupid thing. Alright, how many hides? Wow, really not that many, eh? I can't forget I'm getting XP from these guys as well. So, it's a win-win, really.
I just got a berry from using a sickle. I've never seen that before. That's interesting. All right, we're probably going to get one more session in on, a little run of, making some rafts here. So we're going to need to go ahead and get some more wood for the cause. And we got a decent amount of hides just from those Dilos who didn't stop coming, which, God bless, they were great. They were great XP. And hide. Mainly hide. All right, 87 seconds on the clock for bonus XP. I think this is, going to be our last run, but hopefully it will be the run that gets us level 78. So really can't complain if it does. Holy crap, it's going to be a big file. Hopefully it's not a late upload. I really hope it's not one of those. Can we get some more? Look at all the, the packages. The packages. Did I just crash the server? Oh, there's a Karna over there. Hey, Karna. You want to play? Level 11. Ha! Please. What do you take me for? Level 11. Thank you for your hide, sir. Quick. We don't want to stop crafting rafts. We don't want to waste the XP. Let's go. We're going to miss a couple on bonus XP, I think, here. Or maybe that crafting speed might come in. Nah, we're going to get one more, I think. Maybe two more. But I think this last one will be our level anyway. Yeah, it's going to be our level, so we're going to make it no matter what. We just want to get the... Nah, I'm not going to cancel it, but this will make it. And bangers! There we go. Level 78. Two levels in one episode. And, unfortunately, we weren't quick enough there to get the extra one, but it's whatever. It is the cookie, and it has crumbled. Well, that has been my, rather resourceful episode. I'm going to chuck that on crafting speed. Not that it matters. I'm probably going to do that strategy for the next episode anyway. But, hope you guys did go on to enjoy today's episode of Ark Survival. A nice little tip for everyone out there trying to get some more XP and levels up. If you have any other ideas for trying to get levels, please let me know. As far as, going into a cave and swinging your sword around at everything with, double XP, I think in every plan, the Broth of Enlightenment is a must. But, if you have any suggestions on ways to improve my XP gains, please let me know. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow for, hopefully, an exciting episode. Might try and get an alpha or something. We'll see how we go. Anyways, later, guys.